Did you
have
both
obstacles inside, you never have the right to be part of the problem. But even if we tried, we'd hardly have the time to spend in living our lives right. Don't say that I could change, cause even if you stayed, we'd still be climbing up this mountain. So let us go our ways and skip out all the pain and forget all the bricks we laid into this path. House remains undone, flooding at every cloud and withering in the sun. How's one meant to grow when walls keep caving in? The ceiling above us has denied its existence.
Never a doubt. Trust me, true. Never.
what's funny is I have no complaints. I'm still a jerk. You've got that smirk like you know it all. It's not that I'm too ordinary, or maybe it is. I know my place in line. The least I can do is tell you it's all fine. I'm always late. You think I'm vain, and I know it, but let's pretend I'm human. And so are you. Fancy shampoo and you make two. It's not that I am sleep deprived, or maybe it is. I can't keep pressing snooze. I might not win, but you're the one I lose.
Trouble, my homie in jail for robbery, welfare. food stamps and stealing from the stove. Come home and see an eviction notice taped to my dough. Can't take no more. Mama on drugs, daddy MIA. What can I say? I just wanted to be a kid and play. To this day, I pay homage to the gods, to the greats. Never stolen, I'm from Maryland, where they shoot you in the dark of the night like Christopher Nolan. For talking out of your colon, catch me rolling with the realest. Lyricism, the illest, my chain is the chillest. Sub-Zero, far from a hero, bitch, I'm De Niro in good fellas. If your bitch around me, best bring an umbrella. Let me tap into my inner southern killer, another iller. Murder the game and then resurrect it like Thriller. Yeah, my skin is vanilla, but bitch, I dare you to test my killer. We don't do it for the Skrilla, we do it for love. Word to my homies up above, we slangin' like drugs and overdose them like the dealer does. Yeah. As I've elevated and risen, open your eyes, despise lies, so with deadly precision. I finally made my way about that Section 8 division. Not by busting and killing, though I've had my share of stealing. But by putting pen to this pattern, dispersing these feelings. Why the label only care about making a killing? Feel my energy. I ain't talking E-N-E-I-G-Y, I mean energy. That's the shit they never see. But I own supremacy. Number one, I better be. Bitch, I said I bet I be. Take my kindness for weakness, trying to get the better of me. Tell me, how is they gonna remember me? As the artist that concocted the perfect recipe, or would they be addressing me, talking less of me just cause I was different, just cause I was doing what I love? And the fans say they love you, but they push and they shove, cause they want what they want, how they want, when they want it. I just gave them 20 songs, now they want another 100. I just see it as a challenge, I can do it, bitch, I run it. Worldwide tours type of shit I always wanted, while the rest of them just worry about bitches and getting blunted. Still that same motherfucker from that YS1, only difference I'm stronger and better from when I begun. So when people that never knew me, they tell me that I changed, that my music is different and my visions rearranged, I just stop and do my best to refrain from having conversations with people that ain't in my lane. Will I die? Will I live? Give the world everything I have to give. This is feelings on a page. Know my wisdom, not my age. Understand that I'm a man, not defined by his wage. Even though it's in the millions, that shit don't define my brilliance. Open your mind and maybe you can see the billions of people that separated but all equal. To know the ending, one must understand the prequel. I swear this music in my genes like denim. Lyricism seeping them like venom. Yes, I know the flow hotter than Lucifer, even though heaven sent them. Spit it like holy water, prophetically repent them. Then we come.